Welcome everybody to my second Ruthless Aggression Era rant of 2024. I'm taking you back to 20 years ago. We're about to reminisce 20 years of my boy, the toughest SOB of the WWE, the Bionic Redneck, the host of Broken Skull Sessions, the Texas Rattlesnake, and WWE Hall of Famer, Sheriff Stone Cold Steve Austin, ordering two-time Hall of Famer, hardcore legend Mick Foley, to enter the 2004 Royal Rumble. This is from the Martin Luther King Day 2004 edition of Monday Night Raw, January 19th, 2004. The last Monday Night Raw before the 2004 Royal Rumble. Shout out to Mike Henry, Yusuke Knight, and Juggalo Jigsaw Gamer. A link to their YouTube pages will be in the description down below anytime I drop an Attitude Era or a Ruthless Aggression Era video. Let's go ahead and watch the clip.
Stone Cold Steve Austin. And that's just something you don't do.
Oh man, that was a great ass segment right there. Stone Cold was ordering Mick Foley to show up at the Royal Rumble. And by the way, shut the hell up, coach. Talk about Mick Foley as a coward. Mick Foley ain't no coward. I miss those days. It's been 20 years since that shit happened. 20 years. Back when Raw was rated TV-14. Man, I miss those days when Monday Night Raw was rated TV-14. That's going to do it for my Ruthless Aggression Era video, reminiscing 20 years of Stone Cold Steve Austin order Mick Foley to be at the Royal Rumble from the Martin Luther King Day 2004 edition of Monday Night Raw, January 19, 2004. If you're new here, hit subscribe, hit that notification bell for my next Ruthless Aggression Era rant. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and leave your comment down below. Let me look up Raw, January 20, 6, 2024. Oh, next week we're going to reminisce 20 years of Sheriff Stone Cold Steve Austin calling out the 2004 Royal Rumble winner. That's next week's Flashback Friday Ruthless Aggression Era video. I'm going to see if I can post more videos tomorrow. I think I want to reveal another list. I'm not sure. Maybe I can reveal the 53 best R&B songs of the 90s. Wait, 53. Let me see. Okay, I may reveal this list. It's the 53 best R&B songs of the 90s by Pitchfork. Either that, or I can reveal to y'all the top 25 best rap producers of all time by Billboard, whichever one I pick. Until then, play stupid games, win stupid prizes. No more talk.